Good to see you.
Aloud.
Excuse me.
Dash it!
Hehehehe.
Thank you.
I'm Tressa.
Indeed.
Step right up.
Oh.
Why, I'll be...
Excuse me.
Step right up. Be the first in line to see the rarest.
Breathtaking sight! You can be the proud owner of these lovely gems for just a fraction of her prices!
What? What a dirty trick! Setting up shop right next to me? I won't go down without a fight!
They certainly are beautiful. But what makes your stones different from hers?
You won't find purer sky stones anywhere. Just look at them. You can see all the way through. Not a single blemish or impurity to be found. Dazzling, is it not, m'lady?
Almost as dazzling as your eyes.
Well, when you put it that way...
Resorting to cheap flattery! Does he have no shame?
Do you have a daughter, my good sir? That doll's a Boulder Fall make, no? A precious gift for a precious little girl, no doubt.
Indeed it is.
Ah, clearly you're the type of father who wants only the best for his darling child. Do you truly believe that doll will suffice? The Sky Stone is as pure, innocent, and beautiful as a daughter's love. And every time she sees its radiant glow, she'll remember her dear father who gave it to her.
Its light will connect her to you, no matter how far you may travel.
Dear father, where do you roam? Dear father, when will you come home?
Surely you can see why this would be the best purchase you'll ever make.
I can just see her smiling face now. What a pleasant young man. Yeah, I'll take one.
You're most welcome, my good sir.
What?
Step right up. There's not a moment to spare if you want a rare sky stone to call your own. You won't find them anywhere else. I promise you won't be disappointed.
I'll take one, please.
One for me, too.
Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Would you look at that? Business is booming. Well, maybe not for all of us.
You win this round.
There's no way I'd lose to a green pea like you.
I'll admit, I've never seen anyone make a sale like that before.
Practice makes perfect. If you want to survive in this world, you need to learn how to tug heartstrings and loosen purse strings.
But being a merchant is about more than just making a sale. A good merchant should understand what their customer needs and sell them what's best.
What I sell may not be what they need, but it is what they want. What's wrong with a little embellishment?
Embellishment?
A merchant's words are like a warrior's blade. Don't forget it, Green Pea.
Well met.
Hello there.
Oh, all right.
Say.
You see,
And then...
Really?
No. Now then.
Yeah!
Hey now. Actually...
Ali!
Let's do this. Ha 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 ha!